promised me her hand.
Fry, you do not understand. I should have revealed I'd been deafened by Bender. The shame, the shame. But I feared you'd stop writing this musical splendor. Deception's the curse of my whimsical gender. He gave me mechanical ears, effective though just a bit garish. In return, without shedding a tear, I agreed that I'd give him my hand.
In marriage.
What?
You'll give me your hand in marriage.
Is this really happening or just being staged?
It can't be real.
Not if Leela isn't caged.
That isn't what I meant. That isn't what I signed.
You should have checked the wording in the fine print.
I'll give you my hand
in marriage.
The use of words expressing something other than their literal intention. Now that is irony.
I will marry.